scared of myself as of everyone else. I'm often lost, but too afraid to ask for help. I don't like reaching out when it's people that I need. I'm worried that I'll be too much and that they'll wanna leave. I can't afford the treatment to help me be free of the thoughts in my head that are strangling me. And the more that I love someone, the more that I care, the more I'm afraid that I'll lose them somewhere. I know it makes no sense, so I fight it every day. When it comes to this, please believe me when I say I may not always be perfect or pretty or happy or even okay, but what keeps me fat and strong is knowing you're with me every day. And I love you like no one else I've ever known before. I'll never go searching, 'cause you're what I want. I won't go looking no more. I can't promise you that I'll always be kind. I know when I'm anxious, I get mean sometimes, and I cry all the time. Never mind what I feel. I still don't mind. It reminds me that I'm real. Sometimes I get stuck in my head for hours at a time. Even though in my heart I know everything is fine. Got a warrior's heart, but I'm fragile in my soul. And every single damn thing in the world takes its toll. I know it makes no sense, so I fight it every day. So when it comes to this, please believe me when I say I may not always be perfect or pretty or happy or even okay, but what keeps me fighting strong is knowing you. Searching, 'cause you're what I want, and I won't go looking no more. I don't always feel hope, but I'm hopeful with you. I'm not always my best, but I'm better with you. And I don't always feel loved, but I'm loved with you. And I can't always see a future for myself.